Thank you. Hey, I gotta get more snare in there.
G-Bone comes out ahead again. I think we have three Swirly's bass players in the house right now. Mike Walker, Morgan Andrews, and Wes.
Oh my God, four. And Elliot.
And Elliot too, Elliot used to play bass.
Is there somebody else?
Anybody just want to come up and play bass tonight?
You'll get your own Wikipedia without a link.
True, I have one. No link. Nobody really gives a shit.
No link. That's a good one. Swipe right, no link. I'm swipe right. I actually don't even know what that means, but I think it's good.
Thank you. tuning around here, huh? Hey, question. You guys know there's an election coming up in a month, right? I've been just checking, because some people don't know, but it's happening. There was a new Gallup poll the other day. It says, if you're between the age of 18 and 29, then there's a 26% chance that you will vote. But, you know, apathy, so you might feel it's hopeless, but whatever. Apathy just sucks, so we hope that you vote in the election that's coming.
Mike Walker, also sometimes bassist of the Swirlies. Mickey, where are you? Come on up. He's gonna play keys on this song. So I'm gonna go with it.
Sure.
show so far. I mean, minus us. Smut. Big Bite. Hey, so get this. Grant and Big Bite, one of the guitar players, it's his birthday.
Yep, and he's our favorite Aquarius. Uh-huh. Graham, yeah, we love Graham. You.
Wait a minute, isn't there another Aquarius in Big Bite?
Is there two?
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait. Tay from Smut is also an Aquarius. We love them both.
Yeah.
for two more.
Dan?
Before I start making some noise, I do want to say thank you to Nothing for having us. They've been incredible, very gracious, great fucking band. This is their hometown. What more can you ask for? Thank you all.
All right, everybody, Philadelphia. I want you to put your hands together for one of the most amazing persons in the world, Mr. Paul Weill, the Jell-O Man of Philly, created this amazing piece of artwork. He's making a film right now about his Jell-O work. We're gonna give out some free samples. It's Paul Weill. Check out his upcoming film. He'll be at Desert Days next week. If you're going to Desert Days, check out Paul Weill. Thank you, Paul.
We're probably out of time now. Digging back.